asked Mr. Squid. No, said Mr. Fish. I do not need any help. He did not even help. He swam away. He worked. But this is his idea. I did not work. I can do it, said Mr. Fish. The glum. He float.
Felt.
He felt alone and sad.
You missed it.
Then Mr. Fish. I did not miss a page.
You did. You missed a bunch.
I did not.
I'm sorry. That is mommy's fault. Blub. He felt alone and sad. Okay.
Yes, you can do it, said his friend. You can just be a little help.
You missed, where's some words right there?
Mr. Fish and his friend swam away together. They worked and worked and they worked and they worked and they worked and tore. I know what that means to say. That was a great idea, said his friends. Mr. Fish smiled. That was great, he said.
What? No.
That was great, he said.
What? Great friends,
he said. In the end. No pout about it.